first thing you do, according to the code, is find out who came up with the term and get them to explain it. Now, it may be in the popular language, so if it's in the popular language, then cultural appropriation should be where? In a dictionary, yeah. In the English language, mm-hmm. because these are English words. So if you don't see it in there, then you find out who is using the term and where the term originated, and that person should explain exactly what it means. Neely Fuller is not qualified to explain somebody else's terms. I haven't come up with a compensatory definition for that.
Yeah,
So you can invent one. And if it's necessary to do so, in order to do what? Come up with a constructive result. But in my opinion, first of all, I use the word culture. That's in my word guide. But culture is whatever you're doing at the time that you're doing it. So if you're talking about appropriation, meaning one person using, like a white person walking around in a dashika, I guess. I don't know. I'm just throwing that
okay.
out. Yeah. A person might say, well, that's a cultural appropriation. But now, but Neely Fuller, I'm wearing shoes that, you know, maybe some white person has something to do with making. So am I? Is that cultural appropriation? See, I mean, it depends on what you mean or who's doing the talking and what is culture. But according to the code, all I can say about culture is this. Culture is whatever you are doing at the time that you are doing it. If you are robbing a bank, and you're a black person robbing a bank right this minute, that is black culture as far as you are concerned, because you're a black person robbing a bank, and that is black culture. You're a black person robbing a bank because that's a black person robbing a bank, and that's black culture. Why? A black person is robbing a bank. That's why. That's how the code looks at it. Culture is just whatever you're doing at the time that you're doing it. If you're paddling a canoe, and while you're paddling that canoe, that is your culture. You're a canoe paddler.
Mm-hmm.
That's your culture. The minute you get out of that canoe and start walking across land, you're no longer in the canoe. Then walking across land is your culture. Why? Because that's what you are doing.
Hmm.
Whatever you are doing is your culture. There ain't no way to escape that.